guys, I have a box today. Let's see what's inside.